YouTube, welcome to React to Enoma and welcome to Christmas Fest on Enoma. We are going to react to the temptations and we are going to listen and react to the song Silent Night. This is requested, Yes, this is requested by our patron Anthony.
Wow, just the song title and the artist who's about to sing it.
Temptations, yeah.
Just makes me feel, say wow. I'm looking forward to be wowed.
Yes, me too. I'm looking forward to it.
Though it's not a word, I think.
It has become a term though.
Yeah.
It's an expression.
Wow, this is requested by Anthony, Maggie. Merry Christmas. Happy holidays to each of you joining us. Stay safe, stay healthy. Take care of yourself and each other. Wow. We are indeed blessed to be in this position on this silent night in Mumbai. It's not so silent here, but right now it's silent.
Never that silent.
Which is apt for this reaction video. So we are very blessed, privileged, and we are extremely grateful to be together on this silent night, together with our family, our loved ones, and you, our supporters. So we hope that you're having a similar time wherever you're joining us from in the world. You can request reactions with us and continue supporting us like you have been doing so wonderfully for so many years now through our Patreon page primarily. That is the main way you can support us. You can also, of course, support us in many other ways, as you will probably know by now. The link to our Patreon page is in the description box of this video. Let's get started. Keeping music first, Christmas first on Enoma, as we always do this time of year. Thanks for joining us. Let's get started.
Twas the night before Christmas, and all through the house, not a creature was stirring. Not even a mouse.
In my mind, I want you to be free. For all of our friends, would you listen to me? Hear what I
Special. This was absolutely special. I love the way they embrace the full potential of their vocal artistry and diversity with their voices.
Given everything.
Their talent with their voices. Wow, this is so, so fulfilling. It's so comforting. It's so wonderful to listen to voices like that, which blends seamlessly, so beautifully. The highlight for me was when that Silent Night started. Yeah. That's when, I said, wow, 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 this is amazing. It kind of just slipped in. It was to come because we know the title of the song before we started. But the way it was arranged, the way it came in suddenly, but blended in so seamlessly, suddenly but seamlessly. Wow, this was the highlight for me. That was the highlight for me. This was definitely heart-melting, comforting and beautiful. It definitely is a special rendition of this song by The Temptations, and it must be extremely heartwarming for the fans of The Temptations and listeners worldwide to listen to this on Christmas Eve around this time of year.
This was a complete performance. It was a complete performance by The Temptations. The kind of effort they put into it, the kind of heart and soul and everything literally as a group they put into it was amazing. Like you rightly said, Savio, the voices that they brought out of it, I think it's just getting the maximum potential of their group like that. I like the diversity that was presented to us in terms of the voices. It was great. It was great. It was an experience to just, you know, listen to it and just lose yourself into it. They were a great companion, you know, playing it on the headphones, just listening to different voices, the way it all came. The kind of feeling that they were evoking while you're listening to it was so personal, so genuine. And that was great. You know, sometimes Christmas carols are done for the, you know, getting the fun out for among people, getting the cheerful feeling out of people. This was on a very personal note. This was very, very deep, the way they were singing, the way it was all going. It was as if, you know, they were on a mission to do something. It felt very, very personal.
Yeah, Silent Night, Holy Night, all is calm, all is bright.
Yeah.
Those two lines, those four lines, whichever way you look at it, say it all. but to give us this presentation, this beautiful presentation of this Christmas carol is just wonderful. The deepness of the deep voice presented was truly deep. We've heard a lot of deep voices over the years, and it's not every time that I like all of them, but that's my personal taste and choice. But this one was good. The way it was done, it was really deep. Truly deep.
It was used well too. I like it.
Used beautifully.
In the best way.
In this one.
Yeah.
They Merry gave it Christmas. Merry Christmas. Happy holidays.
Can you do the falsetto as well?
Stay safe. Stay healthy.
No way.
Love each other.
Let's call it a reaction video for us.
You can request reactions like this over on our Patreon page. The link is in the description box of this video.
A lot of places and a lot of people and a lot of communities have talent hunt show programs also around Christmas. They do have those events, and I'm sure this would be a good contender for that.
But Silent Night.
Tavia, let's keep that for
Holy
offline.
Holy